raid three local massage parlors that they say could be linked to prostitution.
Agents also fear the businesses might be involved with human trafficking and organized crime. New at 6, Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold is live with the latest developments.
Three women were just arrested and charged with prostitution. Police say they work here at Best Chinese Massage. And tonight, investigators shut down all three locations because they have a lot of questions about what was going on inside. Our cameras were rolling when agents took workers from Best Chinese Massage Parlors into custody for questioning on Wednesday. They raided two locations in Albuquerque and one in Rio Rancho, seizing records and anything else that might point to illegal activity.
I've been curious the whole time that they've been open, and I don't know what's going on, but it's just been different.
Renee Linkus owns a consignment shop next door. She tells us this massage parlor is always busy, and there's a trend.
There's a lot of male traffic coming and going, and late hours and early hours.
Investigators say these customers could have shown up for sexual favors. Even worse, it's possible the employees were brought here from China against their will and forced into prostitution.
Hopefully, if it's an illegal business, they'll find what they're looking for and it'll be shut down.
At this point, authorities tell Action 7 News they don't know how long this alleged prostitution has been going on here or how much money these businesses could have made from it. Answers they're trying to get. These parlors will be closed for the next few days during the investigation, but police say they could be shut down for good depending on what they find out. Reporting live in Northwest Albuquerque, Ilana Gold, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Again, police say three women have been arrested, but more arrests could happen in the next few days.